Om Namah Shivaya. Hi friends, how are you? In this video we are going to learn about spinal reflexes. Okay, spinal reflexes play crucial role in control of posture and movements. Many posture regulating mechanism control motor functions mainly by altering the threshold and sensitivity of spinal reflexes. Many posture regulating mechanisms control motor functions mainly by altering the threshold and sensitivity of the spinal reflexes. A spinal reflex is defined as a stereotypical motor response to a specific stimulus like stretch of the muscle. A spinal reflex is defined as a stereotypical motor response to a specific stimulus like stretch of the muscle. Typically, spinal reflexes include receptor, afferents, interneurons, motor neurons, and muscle. Typically, spinal reflexes include receptors, afferents, interneurons, motor neurons, and muscle. This figure shows the components of spinal reflex, okay? And the typical spinal reflex include the receptors, afferents, this is the interneuron, okay, this is the interneuron and motor neuron and the muscle, okay. These are the components of spinal reflex, typical spinal reflex, okay, receptor, afferent, interneuron and motor neuron and muscle, okay. Next, see the reflexes integrated in the spinal cord are, what are the reflexes that integrate in spinal cord? First, stretch reflex, also called myotatic reflex, inverse stretch reflex, inverse myotatic reflex, withdrawal reflex, flexion reflex, and positive supporting reaction, negative supporting reaction. Okay, positive supporting reaction, negative supporting reaction. These are the reflexes that integrated in spinal cord: stretch reflex, inverse stretch reflex, withdrawal reflex, positive supporting reaction, negative supporting reaction. The last two reflexes are not observed in normal or subjects, rather implicate in spinal, human or animal. Last two reflexes are not observed in normal subjects, rather elicited in spinal, human or animal. Okay, what are the last two? Spinal supporting reaction, positive supporting reaction and negative supporting reaction. These two reflexes are not observed in normal subjects. Okay guys, this is about the introduction of spinal reflexes. In next video we are going to learn about stretch reflex, also called myotatic reflex. Okay, if you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.